up? It's Olivia here, and you're watching Sweet Beat TV only on sweetiehigh.com.
Hey, sweeties, it's Alex Shipman with Sweet Beat TV, and we're here hanging out with the new face of Wallflower Jeans, Olivia Holt. Beautiful. We have the star of the night here. So how does it feel to be the face of Wallflower Jeans?
So amazing. I couldn't be any more happy to be working with Wallflower Jeans. I mean, they're so incredible. And I mean, we've already started kind of doing a lot of things together. So I've just had so much fun.
So why is Olivia the perfect face for Wallflower?
She's the perfect face for anything. Oh my gosh, she's so cute. She's such a fun girl, and we always laugh. I mean, we both just are always laughing.
This brand, from what I've seen, is very fun and bright and like youthful and makes you feel happy, and that's what Olivia does when you meet her or like hang out with her. She makes you feel happy and excited.
She's a great role model for like kids, you know. I think she'd be the great face of anything.
So when you think of jeans, what is one jean style you can't live without? Like, are you a boyfriend jean? Are you bootleg skinny?
I'm like skinny jean or boyfriend jeans.
Okay.
I'd probably have to say like the jeggings.
I'm definitely like a skinny jean girl.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to try those really cute like boyfriend jeans that you roll up at the bottom and they're like kind of baggy, but I'm really short, so it just
doesn't work.
It looks so weird on me.
I'm a skinny jean because I wear them with everything. I mean, I'm wearing them right now with high-waisted skinny jean with a pair of heels, and you know, you can throw them on with a pair of boots. I mean, they kind of just go with everything.
Our friends over at M want to know, how would you describe your style in an emoji?
My favorite emoji is like the salsa dancing one, you know? Sometimes I feel like I dress really sassy.
It'd probably be this little girl right here, that one.
Any confused emoji, because I'm all over the place when it comes to style. I'm just very eclectic, and it just, like whatever mood I'm in that day, I'll just wear something in response to that.
I think maybe the little guy with the sunglasses. I just like to play it cool and like just dress for comfort.
Fall is finally here. What is your go-to fall accessory?
Beanies and scarves and all of the above. I mean, fall's my favorite season. I like giant sweaters, you know, that's like one of my things. And lately I've been getting really into like knee-high socks.
I really like hats, I like beanies.
Necklaces, I just got some cute necklaces from Free People.
What advice do you have for real life Wallflowers that, you know, young girls that need to break out of their shell?
Try to focus on like maybe making like one friend who's not a Wallflower, you know? Well, that's what's really cool about Wallflowers, that they, it's kind of like the opposite meaning of what it actually means. So in a funny way, Wallflower, you know, basically means to kind of stand to the side, but their meaning to stand out.
Just be you, that's what it all comes down to. If you want to break out of your shell, then be no one else but yourself, because you really shouldn't try to be something that you're not.
Congratulations, have so much fun tonight. Thanks so much for joining us today, sweeties. I'm Alex Shipman, and that wraps up another episode of Sweet Beat TV. For more exclusives on all things Olivia Holt and Wallflower Jeans, make sure to check us out online at sweetiehigh.com. And as always,
hey, what's up? It's Olivia here.
I'm Kelly Berglund.
It's Ryan Newman.
I'm Piper Curta.
And I love Sweetie High.
That's Sweetie.
That's Sweetie with a Y.
With a Y.
With a Y.
Halloween Horror Nights is crazy.
Who'd you say is the biggest prankster on set?
Sarah Gilman, who plays Delia. She's really good at it.